stratosphere, it requires a lot of patience. And I don't think people understand that. You have to deal with idiots like all day.
All day long.
Right.
Some of that level, they gave a statement to us saying, we don't hate the cops, you know, they're called cop luck. And they say they're about accountability and public service, and that they, you know, if they catch a cop speeding or whatever, they want to, you know, hold him to account the same way that they hold us to account. The problem is, no one has hired them and really wants them to provide that service.
Yeah, nobody's asking.
The other thing is, there's a question about how they feel about the police and where this could wind up. If you go to their website, it's all anti-cop. And they have one video posted called, When You Should Shoot a Police Officer. One of the co-founders is named, hold on a second, I have it here, Dimo Freeman. He says he is a two-time victim of the war on drugs.
Yeah. In public. Sorry.